All right, so my name is Kan, and I would like to officially welcome everybody to the 2016 Scrap Open Golf Tournament. And nice. By golf tournament, I mean we're playing in teams of two, because otherwise it would take forever. But Moonbo and I, we've been working really hard the last month or so to bring you guys this map. We've made this golf cart, which is really the pinnacle of the whole thing. And it's got two sort of clubs on it here. We've got a driver and a pitching wedge. And well, we're just going to keep driving a few balls here and just show you, but really, there's a few controls to the cart, nothing too much, but you've got some stabilizers here with one and some thrusters with two there. Three will switch between your two clubs, so you can see you've got a pitching wedge with very specific thruster control, and then you've got a driver which lets you set a backswing and then uses that weird flipper glitch to hopefully... Oh, you get a... So it uses that lovely little glitch to... Oh, I glitched on the tee. Crap. It uses lots of glitches. But anyways, we've got Camodo here, we've got Diesel here, we've got Moonbo.
Hello.
Yo.
Thanks for coming, guys. Lots of fun. Moonbo's going to explain some of the rules, though.
Rules?
Just with the holes and stuff. Yeah, there's rules.
Rules? Guys.
What rules? Minor rules. I can explain those at the first tee box.
There we go.
Yeah, true enough.
Nice.
The main thing really is you always have to tee it off, unfortunately. We're not that good.
There we go. So here we are at the first hole. I'm going to quickly go over a few kind of tips and tricks and things to know about the course, guys. So the first thing I wanted to start off with was just a few different tee positions that you guys might have to do. Because as you guys will see, the clubs don't hit anything that's not on a tee, so these are some good things to note for teeing up the ball in the course. So the first kind of tee that you'll probably be using is just two, which you'll be able to easily pop the bottom and top one off. Ah, sometimes it'll fall over. Then you'll have two for that ball.
I think it's because you don't have a ball.
Yeah, actually that's pretty much what it is, isn't it? No ball.
There's
well
no way.
It. But, yeah. So you'll have the two, and then you can also tee up with three like that. But an important thing to note as well is sometimes the ball won't be very level, so all you have to do is break that bottom one right there like that, and you can actually have your tee sitting on a block that's in the ground, so that way your ball won't fall over.
You should clear your tees too.
Clear
the
tees.
Save the course. Save the course.
Yeah.
Make sure you put back your divots.
I've had to go pick up tees before.
Oh,
so
right.
With the... With the hammer, you guys are going to be using the hammer as well. It's basically your putter. You can use it at any time where you feel you should. Ideally, you'd be using it on the green, so that way the carts won't be going on the greens. You guys will just be putting with the hammer. But you can get some pretty sweet shots from the actual field up onto the green with the hammer too, so it's always an option.
All right, we're teed up, Camodo. So, Camodo, get your ball out of there. We don't have ladies tees in this golf course, but I'm debating on making them at some point in time. Just for you know the times when you're playing with someone like Moonbo.
Oh,
that was
We haven't even played one hole yet, man.
Actually, we tied last night, though. That was cool.
We did
two
tie.
Nights ago. Yeah. All right. I think it's all lined up.
All right.
So
first
just,
let's drive.
Put it
no
back
pressure.
In the backswing there.
All right, so we're ready to go.
Yeah, so just...
Score a goal there, Camodo. Score a goal. Get a touchdown.
Here we go. Oh!
Touchdown!
Oh, what a hit!
That's a good shot.
Look at that.
That's a
what a
shot.
Drive!
Look at that.
Oh, it's nice. Rolling down the hill, too.
Oh.
Let's drive.
Oh, good luck, guys.
Oh, man. You're almost
right.
At the 150
I mean, I'm,
there.
I might as well just go back to the clubhouse now.
So just when you're done, Camodo, press 6 and then turn off your thrusters.
I can't help line up because I can't see it. Oh, God.
I think that's good.
Yeah.
I think we're going to be good.
Looks good.
All right. Ready to sit.
Diesel with the big hit.
Boom.
Oh,
crushing.
There it is. Holy
wow.
Crap,
look
at it
go.
Shot.
Yeah, but it's not going to give us a good shot the next one. He's
no,
got a better...
Well, you could we'll
keep,
get up
keep rolling, though.
Bit.
Keep rolling. Keep rolling,
oh,
though.
Beauty.
Oh.
That's beauty.
That's
beauty.
That's
exactly
oh,
where I was
beauty
yesterday.
Shot.
Oh, man.
That's pretty.
Wow.
Let's pick up
what
the tees.
What a shot.
Pick up
holy
the tee.
Crap.
Whoops. Just made a hole in the world. Sorry about that.
Oh, that's okay. It's just concrete. We can deal with it later. It's not a big deal.
All right, ready for this?
I'm ready, baby.
Deploy your struts and everything?
Do it.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Oh, it's my god, happen. There it goes.
Look at that.
Get
look
up.
At that.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh, get up.
It's we right can before putt- the green,
we,
baby.
I think we might be able to... We'll either have to chip or putt that one, but that's up there.
That's a good shot right there.
That was a good shot.
That was pretty good.
That was, I had to really line that one up.
Something like that.
Come on, Kan.
I'm hoping it's going to pull a little bit. 45 degrees. Rip it and rip it.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh, I got under it.
That's what we call a shank, baby.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Hey, that was a good shot. That was
really good. I didn't even see it, so I hope.
Oh. I don't know if that's because my tee didn't break, though, because the tee didn't move. Yeah, press 6, let her rip.
Alright, here we go.
Good work.
Oh,
there we go.
There's
our
shot.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Oh,
hit the top of the tree.
Oh, did it? I didn't even see it on mine. Wow.
That was pretty huge.
We'll just. Yeah, I think that'll do.
Alright.
Alright. Press 1. Boy, those, Struts,
and we were good to go. Let's do it again.
All right, give her.
Oh.
Oh my god, dude.
Get out of town.
Are you serious?
That almost went
in
the hole,
man.
That's like 3 feet from the right.
Oh
man.
My god, dude, you put it on the green, though, like 6 feet.
Yes.
Oh, man.
I wish I saw that.
That should have been a putt.
You have the magic touch. I can't believe that, dude.
Right there.
Alright.
Here we go.
Oh, what a chip.
Oh.
Sit down.
I missed.
Oh.
Did you go over the green?
Missed the green.
Oh.
Yeah, you had the right amount of power, though, if you had aimed that more to the right.
Yeah, I was thinking I was probably going to like hook it or slice it anyway, so.
Look at the... Oh,
the green leans to the left. Remember that. Lean left.
Yeah.
This angle.
You just got to send it home. Just tap it in.
He's lining
just
it up.
Tap
it in. Give a little tap.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
That was pretty good.
Nice shot, though.
All right.
That was nice.
Pretty good.
We're in for a double bogey, Camodo.
I mean, I don't know if I should. Touchdown.
Touchdown. Yeah, all right.
Touchdown.
Home run. Oh.
Oh,
yes.
Oh,
come on.
Yes. Yes!
Of a bitch ball.
You guys are plus 2 as well?
Just go to your home. Are you too good for your home? Answer me!
There we go.
Alright, hole number 1. Were we both tied now?
Yeah, I think we're tied. We're all at plus 2 here.
I'll take that.
Plus 2. So that was a 6 for everybody?
There. Yes.
Here we go. Just let it rip.
Alright, quiet on the tee. Quiet on the tee.
Good luck.
That was the right amount of power.
That's pain high.
We were left. We had right. That's okay though. You can put your...
Okay. Go for it again here.
This looks lined up so well.
Boom!
Oh wow!
Where did that go? Where'd it go?
Shanked it left so hard.
Shanked it left.
Come on.
Into the rocks.
Oh, wow.
Roll it back. Oh, no.
Oh, man.
We're going to have to pull it out of there.
Yeah, you'll have to pull it out of there for sure. But, oh, what a shank. Holy crap.
All right, here we go. I'm just going to do it.
Just do it.
Here we go.
Oh,
you know what?
Oh!
He just did it, and he's right on the green.
Wow!
Like 7 feet from the pin.
That's a pretty hit, man.
That was pretty good.
That was pretty good for your second shot. Holy crap! All right, Camodo, I'm gonna try and putt this up.
Do it. Get it in. In the hole.
Are you serious?
Oh! It did. It rolled back.
It hit the wall. It didn't even move. All right, Camodo, it's all up to you.
You want us to mark our ball? Is it in the way?
No, you're behind us.
Shut up. The ball.
Let's see. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Thinking more down towards the bottom and not being that close to it, so maybe something like right here. Here we go.
Camodo with the skills.
Look at you.
I'm sorry, I lost our par opportunity. There's a bogey, though, right there.
Did it? Yeah.
And you're up on the tee again. That's a plus
one. Did it go in, Con? Yeah. I didn't even see it going on the screen.
Oh, yeah, you put it like 2 feet from the pin.
Come on. All right, Moonbo.
I saw the ball in a completely different spot when before you hit that.
Diesel just wants the drives. That's why he's putting them close to the hole.
No, I'm trying. Try, man.
Yeah. Oh, if that would have bounced back off the pole, it would have been great.
Plus one. Keeping it even, man.
Still tied.
Close game.
Ever right. So slightly.
I think that's good. Looks good. Looks gonna come in clean. Alright, I'd say, yeah, put your supports down and,
here we go.
Here.
Do it. Oh.
What a drive!
Oh, that's a drive and a half right there, man. That's a good shot. Oh.
Look at that.
Gets the roll and everything. Look at that. Nice and low.
Camodo has the touch.
I didn't see that one.
Nice hit, Camodo.
Alright.
Alright, yeah, just park over on the left there and we'll just wait for these guys. Oh, that was...
Here we go, floating ball. Boom!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there it goes.
That's actually pretty good.
There we go.
Roll. That's, come on,
keep
baby.
Rolling,
roll.
Baby. Keep rolling.
Rolling.
I topped it. I topped it.
Oh, that's pretty good, though.
You know what, though? You got a good
that's
roll
a nice.
On it,
look
though.
At that angle. Look at the shot. We're going to have no trees in the way.
Got a good looking shot.
You guys do have a nice second shot. You got no trees. It's,
no trees. Straight away. That was a perfect drive. Unlike yours. You know what I mean? It was far, but I mean, come on.
That's all it counts.
You guys are going three high again with this one?
Oh, yeah, baby.
Holy
moon! That's going in.
Come
that's
on,
going in the
come
hole.
On.
Oh, no.
That's going. Oh, oh, what a there. Shot. That is gorgeous. Oh. Slap hands. Cool. High five. Slap hands. Slap hands.
Wow.
Right.
Hey.
Oh, it's going away up the mountain. It looks like a freaking half pipe.
Oh no, it's coming back this way.
Yeah, it's coming for you. It's coming
it's
for your ball.
It's funny because you just see two little like dwarf people chasing a golf cart.
there it goes.
Might have
again.
To. That you might have to
done.
Delete it.
Might need a new cart.
Yeah,
new cart.
Delete that
can
one.
Can you spawn a new one, Moonbo? Or here, I'll spawn
I
one.
Need to resave it to the lift. I don't see it in my inventory for some reason.
I'll spawn you one.
No. Still good.
There it goes.
There it goes.
The collision.
That's a good shot. That's a quality shot right there, man.
Oh, it was on the green!
Wow!
What a shot!
Oh, nice! We're on it too,
yes.
Dude!
That was nice. Oh, you're right on the edge of the green. Nice shot.
Oh, thank
damn.
You.
Damn. Alright, Diesel, you're gonna... you're gonna putt that?
We gotta putt right, that, but
Camodo,
they gotta mark it.
The ball.
Yeah, mark your ball up there. I see it stuck in the ground, do you?
No,
it's sitting on top of me.
Okay, I'm seeing it stuck in the ground.
We're team red. There we go.
Alright, line that bad boy up. Get it up onto the hole.
Oh, I can't believe that. I can't believe we made it to the green. That's
yes.
Amazing.
Did he just... There he goes.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh,
oh that was weak!
That was a good shot, though, man. I had some power behind it. Guess not.
I think you were too far away.
I guess so. I must have been too far.
Comes Moonbo.
I hit that like a Sally.
Pretty straight shot though. I mean, you're not.
Nope.
Oh. Oh. The...
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Hold on here.
Nice.
There we go.
Hold out with
that,
one.
Is that, what is
two,
that? Bogey for you guys?
Three. Five. Yeah. We
four,
had five.
Four. Five. Yeah. That was five.
Alright, this is your putt, right, Camodo?
Yes.
This is a birdie putt, man. This is for three. No pressure, but you can do it.
All the
are
pressure.
You sure?
All the pressure.
All here the pressure in the world.
Go!
Keep rolling!
Go.
Don't stop! Don't
go.
stop!
Go!
Oh.
I don't even see it.
I don't see it either.
Par.
There it is. Yeah. That's par.
That's it stopped par. Like one before, and he just knocked it in. I didn't even see it on the screen.
That's okay.
Yeah, I like it right there.
All right, go for it, man.
I have a feeling it's going to go hard left.
Here we go.
Oh!
Nice shot.
That was good.
Holy.
All right.
Oh, wow.
We're playing, baby. We're playing.
Oh, yeah. There we are.
All right.
This is a crazy, crazy.
What a drive, dude. It seems like it off the concrete, yeah.
Ready?
Yeah, fire. That's weird because when we were playing, it was all two tees. There it goes.
Oh, there it goes.
Hey!
Did we just put it out of bounds? Oh,
no, it's rolling back in bounds.
It's rolling back in bounds. Yeah.
We shanked it a little left, but that's okay.
Here we go.
Yeah, put your... Oh, my God.
You guys all right there?
Yeah. How much do golf carts cost again?
They're not that bad.
They're not that bad. They're like a dime a dozen.
You guys ready?
There you go.
Oh, there it goes.
Did you hit it? Oh, where'd it go?
Oh, way high left.
Oh.
You know what, you got a good aim
for the hole.
Yeah, we're lined up pretty straight with the hole for the next shot, so that's
solid. I didn't see it go.
It went left.
Yeah, it went high.
Oh, there it is. Yeah,
really
actually,
high.
We're in pretty decent shapes.
That's not bad.
Except for the whole fact that I have to hit it.
It went a little short because it just went up.
Boom.
Oh, you went way under that.
Where is it?
Oh. There it is.
You guys literally were too close to the tee.
Too close?
I think so, because it hit the top of the club and went, like, way up.
Boo.
But your tee moved, so it wasn't a glitch.
No, that's alright.
Yeah, that should be good. I'm just trying to judge how the arc is gonna go. Yeah, give her. Ready golf, buddy.
Here we go.
Fire it, Will.
Boom!
Oh, it went.
It went.
Oh, don't roll back. Don't roll back.
It went into the hill, though. Totally gonna roll back.
Yeah, this hill's gonna be it.
We kind of. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, crap.
It's gonna stay.
That's gonna roll back.
You're gonna roll back down.
That was still a pretty good shot, though.
Boo.
It's slowing down, though.
Might not stop.
Oh, no, it's not.
It's gonna speed up here because there's a steeper.
Yeah, dip. Oh, yeah.
Damn.
You know what, though? That was only your second shot, though, so you still have, like, you still get your third shot to get up the hill.
That's true, actually.
Yeah.
Well, do you want us to hit? We're, like, lined up with you, so
yeah,
we might hit here.
Yeah, go for it. If you're ready to hit, then just hit.
Yeah, right. I think we're ready to hit.
I'll just turn my switches off. And we're getting some weird... Oh, my God.
Oh!
That's over the hill, baby.
Is it on the green?
It's up. I don't know if it's on the green, but it's definitely not rolling down.
It was rolling fast.
Oh, I didn't see it. I wish I saw that.
It was rolling fast, so it might have had enough speed to make it onto the green. Good. There we go.
Maybe that did make it.
Right,
there we go.
ST.
There we go.
Oh,
there we go.
Wow.
That's a nice shot right there.
Boom.
All right, let's go check this out. Right,
I'm going to do that.
I don't know if that is an issue. Maybe it's like thinking that it's connected.
It worked, so let's...
Yeah.
I'm going to go with that. Where did we end up?
Oh, you're behind us.
There we are. We're just short of the green
here.
We're in a corner, though.
You know what? Press. Okay, you ready to go, Camodo?
Well, let's see what they do. Let's see what they do.
All right. Yeah, like, that's pretty good.
Oh, that's so bad luck.
It just wedged into the corner. That's bullcrap.
That is some bad luck.
That's some bad luck.
We get to move it to here, though.
Yeah, move it over there and put it up or something.
That would have been so good, too. It had such power. It was low, though, because we were in a divot.
All right, move.
Oh,
what a putt.
Oh, nice. I could hit it in from there.
That's not too bad, eh? That's
not too bad.
I mean, I could have chipped it, but...
Con.
I think we can save a bogey here.
Alright, at least it got it up. I think we're putting for a dismal like 7 though right now.
Yeah, and I think, double bogey. And also, the rule can be as well that no matter what on the green, you can pick up your ball and put it back down properly as well.
Yeah, sure. I agree with that if you want.
Because it's like, in real golf, you can mark your ball and clean it on the green, so...
Yeah.
Even if you don't need to get it out of someone's way.
Yeah, give her, Camodo.
Yes! I mean...
What a putt! Saves the double!
So we can even this back out here, Diesel.
Alright.
We got a double there, which is pretty bad, but at least we, that was a good putt, dude. This is like my real golf game, just absolutely horrible.
He's going for it. Yes! I
didn't even see it.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, I just
sorry,
I didn't see it right at the end there. I'm like, oh, well, what happened? Bram.
Bounce it off the pole.
Oh, you're shanking me.
Yes!
What just happened? I don't even know what
you
just happened.
You shanked it into the pole. You hit it in the pole super aggressively. I don't know how you did that.
There we go.
There you go.
What was that, 7?
Yeah, you guys got 6, we got 7.
Oh, no, we got 7. We got a plus 2.
Oh, we all got plus 2s?
Yeah, I think so. We definitely got a plus 2. I'm pretty sure. I mean, I might go back and watch the footage and realize we didn't, but whatever.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Here we go.
Well, it glitched a little bit, but it worked.
It's going.
Glitched a little bit. Oh,
it's short.
It's a little shy because of the glitch, but we'll. You know what? I think it's good enough. We'll take it.
Not joking around about this hole in one.
Going for it. He wants it.
Here we go. Hole in one coming up.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
No way!
No way!
Oh my god! Stuck the green!
That was gorgeous! Gorgeous drive, sir!
Wow.
Beautiful drive!
Oh, thank you.
How hard
I'd say
do we
90.
Need to hit this?
Okay, go.
Are we good?
There you go, dude.
Get out of here!
Yes! Oh my god! Come on! What a shot!
That was a shot of the century right there.
It's magic. Magic.
How did you do that? Yeah!
All right.
Yes!
Oh, what a champion.
Damn.
What a chip, dude.
Got this.
I can't believe you just did that. Oh my.
Yes! Two birdies.
Birdie, baby. Birdie patrol, baby. I'm feeling it.
A little bit. I think right there is looking pretty good.
Right there?
I think so.
Alright. Here we go.
Oh wow.
There we go.
Come on.
Miss the tree.
Go.
Keep going, baby.
You landed short.
That's a pretty short one. That's all right.
Yeah, you'll be fine. You can drive
some
up there.
Decent contact. That was
you're a...
Okay.
I think she's good.
Here we go.
Oh, what a try.
Pop that one up.
He went pretty far too. Wow, dude.
What a cannon. Well,
that's all the way down.
Look at it rolling. Yes. See it rolling way down there?
Oh yeah.
It's rolling.
Rolling left.
Oh, don't roll that way.
Yeah, it's okay. It's still in bounds though.
Oh yeah.
That's okay. We still have a nice drive, man. We have a
nice little straight shot.
Ready for this?
I'm ready for this. Looking nice.
Here we go. Second shot.
Oh, that's a good shot.
Oh yeah.
Where'd it go? Oh, just to the left.
You cleared that second plateau, though.
That was the important thing, was clearing that plateau.
You're going to be down at, like, the 150-yard marker, probably. You could easily... This is a par 5. You could put your third shot on the green, no problem from there.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's going to be a good shot.
All right.
Rip it. Oh, clear the tree.
Uh-oh.
Clear the tree.
Oh, it cleared the tree!
Oh, wow.
Oh.
It went really high. It didn't I didn't get as much distance as I'd like, but at least it cleared
pretty
the tree.
Good.
Yeah, it cleared the tree. Their ball's to the right of the tree, we're to the left, yeah. So it's pretty good.
We're going up a mountain, right?
Yeah, we got to shoot it out of the cornfield, which is kind of a pain, but dang. Yeah, I think that's good.
It looks like it's going to be good. All right, you guys ready?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
All right, here we go.
Fire it up.
Magic shot.
Holy crap.
Good looking shot. Where'd right there.
Through the tree.
Just to the left.
Ooh. Ooh, just to the left past the green. All right, we should be lined up again here.
All right, so dude, that was good luck right there.
Cannon, the tee smoking
tree. I think so, yeah.
Okay.
That was awesome. I thought I was going to hit the tree for a second. Well, that was good.
It just glitched again.
It went, though.
Oh.
Did it really, though?
Yeah. He's not even moving.
That's alright. Screw it.
Yeah, let's move it on.
Yeah, that was a good enough shot.
I'll chip it on. Chip it in, maybe.
Chip it in. Get a little chippy.
That's what you're... I'm inside a piece of corn.
Fire the corn.
Alright, here we go. Corn.
Alrighty.
Now we're ready. No holding back.
There we go.
Go up.
Get up there. Get up there. Get up.
Just shy.
Crap. Good
choice. This one prepped and good to go.
Oh.
Oh my god. I smoked it. Oh,
sit down. Sit down.
I'm so sorry. I can't play golf. I completely wrecked that.
You know what, Diesel? Put that in, man. Put that in.
Are we putting?
I think we're putting four, both of us. No, we're putting five from off the green, I believe.
Both of us? Pretty much at the same. We're like shot for shot right now, still.
Yeah. Diesel going first. There he is.
Well, you got it up there.
That's on the green.
All right, Camodo.
It gives me something to work with here.
Oh, get up. Nice.
Yep, it's on the green.
Yeah, the ramps are a little aggressive, but...
you get used to it.
It was a seven fine. Now.
This is... I'll go, Moonbo This going. Is six, I think.
Six, okay.
In for six.
Nice, but...
Thank you.
Got some lining up to do here.
Got out of the shoulder.
Moonbo trying to get a read on the flat green. Oh, he skips over the hole!
Ah, come on!
You skipped over it.
That is so BS. You said this green was flat.
It is flat. Diesel putting it in. Nice.
You should be the designated putter, Diesel. Jeez.
Got a decent short game.
You do.
Think we're good?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Here we go.
There we go.
There we go.
There it is.
That's a good shot right there.
That's right to the green, too, isn't it?
That's a quality shot.
Did it?
Oh, my goodness.
I think that's right in line with the green.
I think what it was is I was teeing it up too close to the neck, maybe, of the club. There you go.
There we go.
Oh, finally. Again.
Yeah, over the hill.
The cart.
I mean, the tee didn't even move, technically, again, you know? That's the weirdest part.
I don't know.
Boom. And it's rolling down the hill.
All right. Well, this tee does not want to move, apparently, so we'll have to just take it.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I don't know why that's happening, to be perfectly honest.
I can't believe the tees aren't moving.
I know.
It's in a pretty decent spot.
Pretty good.
You mean too high?
Yeah, too high.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, yeah.
Did you just putt that in?
Did he just putt that in?
Yes, he did.
Oh, how did you? What?
Yay, baby.
Well, now I need to rethink our strategy. You think we should putt it in?
Probably. Like, so what was that, a birdie for you guys?
That was a par.
That was one.
That was
one,
three.
That was birdie.
That was three.
Is this a par four?
This is a par four.
Par four? That's a birdie, baby.
Birdie, high five that chick.
Okay, so.
Yeah.
We could try.
All right. Watch out for that, definitely, Con.
Get up. Okay. At least it's up.
This back.
You can put
we
it
can
in
bring
for
this back.
Dude,
I'm getting such. I'm getting terrible lag right now. Like I can't even sit still. Okay.
Oh, hit it.
Just hit it.
Okay.
No, don't hit it that way.
No, I'm just looking at the power. I'm trying to see how far it was away.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, ready?
Do it. Oh, there it is!
Oh, a lot of power on that. You're lucky.
Nice.
Two birdies there again.
Nice Birdie. Short hole. I think that's going to be good. Looks good.
Here we go.
Oh, there it goes!
That's a good shot.
Oh, wow. Oh,
watch out for the tree.
Oh, that tree is so far. Good.
Where'd it go?
Never mind.
Yeah,
that's nice. You're good. Look, you guys are chipping on.
You might have a rock.
Yeah, we're right at the like 120 yards, probably 120 yard region.
Yeah, that looks good.
All right, you can take the card if you want, Camodo. There, I'll just ride.
Time for the drive of the century.
Here we go.
Here's hoping.
Here we go. Fingers crossed.
Oh, nice.
Boom. Roll, baby. Come on.
Keep rolling.
That was really...
It was a little bit of a low ball, but
really
it works.
Straight
it works. It gets the job done.
Oh, where'd the ball go?
Yeah.
I'm seeing wheat, so I can't actually see his ball.
Oh, it's at the edge of the wheat field.
Here we go.
Busters.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, that's a good shot, though.
That's pretty good.
Oh.
A little far, but is it going to roll back?
No.
All right. Oh. Yeah, sure, go for it.
I like the confidence.
Well, you know what?
That
it shanked
one.
Again.
That's going to be a real bad hit for you. Letting you know.
It shanked again, but I say screw it. I say we just go for it because it keeps
Play
shanking.
On.
Yeah, I don't know why it keeps shanking so much. You guys watching this?
Yeah, we're watching.
Yeah, we're watching.
Yep.
Oh,
it did
go,
clear.
Go, roll.
Roll.
Oh,
stop.
Shit. That was close.
That was a pretty good putt, man.
That was pretty good.
The one.
There you go.
Oh.
Get up.
Oh, nice.
Come out.
Stop.
Oh, what a putt.
Oh, wow.
Oh, so close.
That was a good one.
All right, Moonbo, tap.
I'm scared. I'm gonna hit. It's gonna mess up. I'm gonna mess it up.
This is putting for what? It's putting for a par now.
I don't like the way this ball's sitting.
You want me to get this out of the way here or what?
You can replace it if you want. If you don't like the ball,
because it's somehow balanced on the thing. There we go.
Diesel, you put it in.
Put it in.
Are y'all putting first?
Yeah, sure. Diesel,
yeah,
put
just
it
get
in
the ball
right
out
there.
Of the way.
Better at the short game like this than me.
Don't bounce it off the pole.
Oh, wow. You bounced it off the pole and still put it in. So that's what, a par for you
That's
guys?
A par for us,
par.
Yeah.
It's par. All
right, good. Here we go.
All right, Camodo for par.
Good, think about it here. I can't get my character just lined up. There we go. Boom.
No!
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Oh, look at this. It lipped off the pole.
Oh, and mine, it was like in and then it popped out.
Yeah, it lipped off the pole. Oh, that's unfortunate. That's okay.
That is unfortunate for y'all.
Okay, so what's the score going into the final hole?
We're down by one.
Down by one.
Yeah, we're winning by one.
All right, Moonbo. Drive king.
Comes the pressure.
You want me to drive this one?
Yeah, since I putted the last two.
All right, I'm going
to... All right.
Oh, my God.
Nine, par four, 285.
All right
away. Last hole.
I think what's going to happen is they're going to, like, eagle this. They're going to put it in two.
It'll tie up.
No con.
And then we'll tie it up with birdie.
Right.
What's that look like to you, man? All right.
Keep doing that.
It's like real golf. You just second guess yourself.
I like it. I like it.
All right. Here we go.
Oh, wow.
Bang.
I didn't see
what
it.
A drive.
There it is.
There it is.
What
good
drive.
That's a quality drive.
That's
quality
not bad
drive.
Right there.
Good. All I saw was my club head go back, and then the ball just flew. And then finally the club head went forward again. I was like, oh no, what happened?
That's beautiful.
Oh, that was awesome. I followed the ball with my camera and got like the full trajectory and everything. It looks great.
Okay, here we go.
There we go.
There's a good shot. Look at that.
There we go.
The tee still didn't move, but at least we didn't hit it this time.
Yeah, that was a good shot.
Yeah, that was weird. The tees are having issues.
Yeah, they really are.
I don't need a bridge.
But I put so much effort into that bridge!
There we go.
There you go.
Oh, is that too much?
Oh yeah, that's way too much.
Oh, baby. That's a 40. That was well hit.
That was a well hit ball.
Yeah.
That was 45.
You're good, though, because you're at the top of that hill. You can put it down.
Yeah, we can probably
roll right
put
on.
It down. Yeah, or chip it.
All right.
All right, here we go.
45.
I'm scared.
There we go.
Ooh, it's rolling. It's just rolling. Like us.
Thanks, yeah. Right, though, hard, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, look, we're in a really good spot, Diesel, but I think you should be careful. This is an iffy spot.
Hmm.
At least we hit it, though. That's good.
This is gonna be interesting. Oh.
Oh.
Nice. That's not bad.
I get good approach. Good approach.
All right. So you're gonna put it in for par then from there, right?
Yeah.
Well,
what do you think?
Let's
Camodo?
Make sure he puts it in here.
Is you Moonbo or you want me?
Diesel, you are the master of the short game.
Okay.
Is it okay if I chip from here?
Because
otherwise I'm gonna hit the rock.
Oh,
you gotta be yanking me.
Holy.
How did you hit that?
I
Kan,
give it a little tap,
play
tap,
it
tap,
safe,
tap.
And do you think you can chip that
enough? I think so. And all right. Oh yeah.
Oh
no!
That looked like on my screen, it looked like it launched past, way past the hole.
Oh, I'm so sorry, dude. That was just a little
right.
too hard.
I'm gonna try and save this par here.
I can't believe that.
You're good. Watch out, they're about to shoot.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm playing goalie.
Technically, this is our bogey shot.
Is that your bogey shot or your par shot?
I hit it off the top here, and then it rolled
damn
down.
Oh.
And then I hit it again, and
that's right. Now we're hitting for a double.
And that's a double bogey.
Ooh, boy.
Ooh, that's rough.
You want to go, Diesel?
This yes. Hole number 9's been evil.
Evil hole. Gross. There we
nice.
Go.
Beauty.
Yes.
Nice putt.
That's what,
okay.
Plus 2, though?
Plus yeah. 2 here, yeah.
Boom.
All right, here we go. There we go.
Hey, way
sunk.
To go.
Nice.
Well done, well
That's
done.
That's a good par there. So, total for... Hold on.
Add it up, Kan.
So, Diesel and Moonbo are plus 8 for a total of 44 over 36. And myself and you, Camodo, are 3...
Plus five,
yeah, for a total of, I can't even do math, wow, plus 5 for 41. Right on.
Very
victory.
Good time, man. Victory!
Touchdown.
That wasn't a victory, but it...
Good game,
We'll get them next time. Good game, everybody. We'll get them on the back nine, you guys are going down. Good game.
Good game.
I really hope that we get more stable multiplayer in this update.
Good game.
So thanks a lot, guys, for coming out and playing. I really had a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun to play the 9 holes there. I am going to put the golf cart and some of the balls. I mean, the ball is really simple to make, but we'll put the golf cart and the balls up on the workshop and just have that available. But the map we're not going to host yet until the extra 9 holes on the back 9 is done and some extra little details around the course. So stay tuned for that. We'll have to do another video when the second set of 9 holes comes out. Not going to do a full 18, though. It's a little bit long. But thanks again, guys, for coming. It was a lot of fun.
Oh, no problem.
Really appreciate
it. Too much
awesome.
Fun. Too much.
It was fun.
And I think it was a good game of golf, despite the fact that neither of us could hit par. But that's okay.
Yeah.
That's okay. We won.
So, yeah, we won. We won the front.
That's all that matters.
We'll see you on
whatever.
The back.
Whatever. We'll get you on the back 9.
I'll keep this score for later.
All right, guys.
All right, guys, thanks again.
Bye for now.
All right, bye for now. Bye.
Bye-bye.